towards are the foothills of eastern Himalayas in northeast India. The place is the gateway to Bhutan from India. Famous for natural beauty, it is one of the most popular tourist destinations of West Bengal. In our opinion, it is better to start your journey from Rajabhatkhawa. Rajabhatkhawa is considered as the gateway to Bengal doers. How to reach Rajabhatkhawa? By train, reach New Jalpaiguri station or Alipurduar junction first. By air, reach Bagdogra airport. The distance of Rajabhatkhawa from NJP is 171 km and from Bagdogra is 183.4 km. It will take around 3 to 4 hours to reach Rajabhatkhawa from NJP or Bagdogra. Car rate is around 2500 rupees. From Alipurduar, the distance of Rajabhatkhawa is 14.3 km and it will take 30 minutes to reach Rajabhatkhawa from Alipurduar. Taxi fare is Rs 250 approximately. So, it is better to avail a train that directly reaches Alipurduar. In that case, instead of NJP, you will get down at Alipurduar. After NJP, the train moves through the forests of Duars to reach Alipurduar. This is one of the best train routes in India and needs a special mention here. In our opinion, book Kanchan Kanya Express from Sialdah to experience this fascinating train route. Online ticket booking. To book your train tickets online, please log on to IRCTC website. For flight booking, log on to various online flight booking websites. Day 1. On day 1, go for local sightseeing around Rajabhatkhawa. The main places to visit are Boxa Tiger Reserve. Spanning over 759 square kilometers, this giant reserve forest is a home of endangered Bengal tigers. You can avail morning or evening safaris that last for 3 to 4 hours each. Morning safaris start from 6 a.m. and evening safaris start from 3 p.m. A jeep safari will cost about Rs. 800. Boxa Fort. This centuries-old fort came under the British India after Second Dwarfs War 1865 between the Bhutan and the British. Jayanti River. 15 km away from Boxa Reserve, this place has the magnificent Mahakal Caves and the Jayanti Riverside. Both are famous for natural beauty. Chilapata Forest Safari. Chilapata is a dense forest near Joldapara. It houses one-horned rhinos, elephants, bisons, deer, leopard, cheetah, sambar and barking deer, etc. You can avail a guided jeep safari in this forest. Day 2. On day 2, early in the morning, go to Suntalekhola by car. On your way, visit Samsing. Suntalekhola is a small picturesque village on the foothill of Himalayas. Both Samsing and Suntalekhola are famous for scenic beauty. You can enjoy fresh greeneries here. In the afternoon, go to visit Rocky Island. 2 km away from Samsing, this is a beautiful location on the banks of River Murti. Enjoy the freshness of nature here. Car fare for whole day trip is around Rs. 3000. Spend the night at Suntalekhola. Day 3. On third day, go to visit Murti. Murti is the place beside the beautiful river of Duars, Murti. The place is popular for scenic beauty. Here you can enjoy a walk around the river Murti, a beautiful place surrounded by green forests. Day 4. On day 4, go to visit Jhalong, Bindu and Joldhaka River. Car fare is around ₹3,000 for a day. Jhalong. Jhalong is a place with surreal beauty on the banks of River Joldhaka. The place is situated near the Indo-Bhutan border on the way to Bindu River. Bindu. Situated at an altitude of 2000 feet on the Indo-Bhutan border, Bindu is a small, quiet village famous for natural beauty. It is the last village of West Bengal region. Day 5. On day 5, go to Lataguri. Upon arriving Lataguri, go to Jungle Safari at Gorumara National Park. A jeep safari will be of 2 hours duration. Gorumara National Park is closed on every Thursday. Day 6. On 6th day, go to NGP or Alipurduar station for departure. Where to stay? In all places of Duars, there are West Bengal Forest Development Corporation's cottages. The room charges vary from ₹1600 to ₹2200. For online booking, log on to their official website. Other than the government accommodation, there are multiple private hotels and resorts with all modern facilities. Room charges vary from ₹1600 to ₹3000. There are various online hotel booking websites available for hotel booking in Duars.